सितारे की खूबसूरत एक्ट्रेसेस में एक मनीषा कोइराला फिल्म डियर माया से फिल्मों में कमबैक कर रही हैं। इस फिल्म में उनका लुक बिल्कुल अलग है। ट्रेलर लॉन्च के मौके पर फिल्म मेकर इम्तियाज अली ने मनीषा की जबरदस्त तारीफ की।
So overwhelmed to see her that I did not have the courage to tell you that time, ma'am, that you are the most beautiful woman that I have seen for decades in cinema. I'm not saying one of the most, you are the most beautiful woman who I have seen for decades in cinema while I was a cinema lover. And it's actually a privilege of mine. I must also confess that you were the only actor, female, whose movies I used to go and see because you were in it, regardless of who's directing, just because you looked so good. I am not going to take away the critical acclaim that you have got for your acting, but even preceding that was just, this was my personal confession. I used to tell everybody about this, and I'm telling this to you. It's my privilege. We've waited for you for a very long time to be on Celluloid back again, and it gives us and all of us great happiness that you are here in Dear Maya.
वहीं जब मनीषा से पूछा गया कि उन्हें इस तारीफों को सुन कैसा लगा, तो वो इससे बेहद खुश हुई।
You know, his body of work is exceptional. I have watched his movies and I'm like a big fan of his movies, and praises coming from him, I was quite, you know, blushing, I guess. But yeah, it felt great.
बता दें कि मनीषा फिल्मों से काफी टाइम से दूर थी। उन्हें दिसंबर 2012 में ओवेरियन कैंसर हो गया था। इसके बाद वो अमेरिका चली गई और वहाँ करीब 6 महीने तक उनका इलाज चला।